everyone. Today I'm here to present a topic on my favorite freedom fighter, Subhash Chandra Bose. Subhash Chandra Bose was a great nationalist and a freedom fighter. He was born on 23rd January 1897 in Cuttack, Odisha. He was popularly known as Netaji. His father, Janaki Nath Bose, was a famous lawyer, and his mother was Prabhavati Bose. Netaji was a brilliant student. He graduated in 1990. Then he went to the Cambridge University in England. There he passed the civil service exam. But he returned to India to serve his motherland. He was highly influenced by the teaching of Swami Vivekananda and Ramakrishna Paramahansa. He joined the Indian National Congress in 1923. He became the president of Indian National Congress in 1938. He formed the Indian National Army on 1942 to fight against British. During the freedom struggle, Netaji inspired people by saying, "If you give me blood, I will give you freedom." He gave the famous slogan, "Jai Hind." He went to Germany and Japan to seek help for his army, but unfortunately, he died in a plane crash in 18th August 1945. His death has still remained a mystery till today. Mahatma Gandhiji, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose and many other freedom fighters struggled to give independence to our country. We got independent on 15th August 1947 from the British. Today we celebrate the 75th Independence Day. On this day, we hoist flag, do decorations and do many other cultural activities. Our Prime Minister in New Delhi hoist flag. We sing the national anthem Janagana Mana. Our Prime Minister addresses the country. Jai Hind. Happy Independence Day. Bye. Thank you. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.